जावेद अख्तर के रीसेंट ट्वीट से अब वो सोशल मीडिया पर ट्रोल हो रहे हैं। The recent incident of three Muslim girls wearing a hijab and dancing in a flash mob in Kerala made news for some people objecting to their act. कुछ communal groups ने लड़कियों को फतवा देने की धमकियां भी दी। But the minute a famous name like Javed Akhtar voiced his opinion on the issue, the matter became more serious. Javed Akhtar ने लिखा, saw the dance of three female hijab and jeans wearing medic students of Kerala. Loved their spirit, daring. One big shabashi from me. इसके बाद ट्विटर पर लोगों ने जावेद अख्तर को क्रिटिसाइज करना शुरू कर दिया। But going by Javed Akhtar's spirit, he had a reply for the trollers as well. He wrote, I am not in favor of such religious symbols. I think it is crude to show off your religiosity in public domain by wearing hijab or a particular kind of Muslim cap on the head or putting lines of sandal on the forehead. Javed Akhtar remains unaffected by reactions on social media, being a thinking man and respecting all religions, yet standing up for personal freedom. We hope for more such people coming forward and supporting secularism and peace, making this country a better and more powerful place for each of its citizens, regardless of their religious beliefs.